The czar of WWE, Ilya Dragunov.
Ilya Dragunov looks ready to unleash his fury inside the ring here tonight.
He must stay focused. Even opponents end up in awe of RVD's spectacular offense.
Get ready for the whole damn show. He is quite simply the whole effing show. A man who's held multiple world titles, been the face of ECW. RVD is a man who sets the bar very high.
Guys, there is only one Rob Van Dam. Highly anticipated championship match set to begin. This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Boom! Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Boom!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
And he's able to fight Van Dam off.
Big clothesline.
Hoisting up their opponent.
Spine buster. Into the pin attempt. There's two. The champ just beats the three count.
He thought he had it.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
If you want to defeat an agile superstar like Rob Van Dam, there's really only one way to do it. Keep RVD down.
Uh-oh. God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Hooked it.
You're a noggy. The champ getting put on the back foot here. And that was a hell. Oh, new champ. And he breaks the count quickly.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. RVD just getting knocked around.
Just like I said, keeping RVD down and not allowing him any room to maneuver.
Cranking the head. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Well, that there is going to cost them the fall.